back to Larvik. Okay.
Courage. Swift hands and sharp eyes.
Who are you? Why are you here?
Could ask you the same. Places like this, usually home to necrophages alone.
They're corpse eaters, aye. And they grow bolder by the day. Crawl out to attack the living. We'll kill them all. Clear the mine with our swords in our hands. Honor our fathers in doing so.
Yeah, I could definitely help you guys, and maybe you'd actually escape alive.
And steal the glory due us? No chance.
Glory won't do much for you if ghouls are gnawing on your bones.
When you're thinking it, makes sense.
Yeah, professionals.
Right. You lead the way then.
Going to meditate very quickly. Only so that I have my potions. Get gear. Shit, forgot about that. Honestly, fellas, about you, I just stay away.
Hey, where you going?
Drag the corpses outside. Burn them. Other ghouls don't scorn their cousin's corpses.
Aye. True. It's good you came. Seems Freya watches over us to have let you here. We're grateful, and will be for long.
Oh, thank God.
Folk are generous with gratitude. Not so much with coin.
Oh, aye. Sorry. Afterglow of the battle, we're still caught up. Damn, you slice them good. Here. For you.
Thanks.
I like these guys.
Farewell.
Get it.
Oh, grand those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe. Hey, where you going?
Leave you fellas in here. Enjoy. There's an entire other branch by the looks of it that we never ran down. That's okay. Cool. Save the lives of some idiots. Okay then. No, wrong button.
Wanted to go to quests, and my brain just went, press Q, that's obviously how to get to quests, but I don't know, that's how I use my magic. Need to go sell some more stuff. Jesus, look how much these two weigh. Oh my god. Quest maps. That I need to go back to Novigrad. Got a bit of stuff from what's it called, Gwent stuff. Haven't been quite strong enough for that. Yennefer and Larvik. Following the thread. That's back in there. Golden Sturgeon. Okay. Heroes Pursuits. You know what? I think we need to do a little bit of Gwent. Which I'm sure you're all so up for. To Care Troll, basically. Either way, it works for me. Because I can go and sell some stuff to those guys. I don't think I want to know what they smear my ass with, apparently. Good for you. Hey Crack, how you doing?
Telling you, Geralt, since you and Hjalmar defeated the Ice Giant together, I see you as one of our own.
You got the look of a Skelliger?
You've got the heart of an Uncrate.
Aw. Yeah, how are you finding everything?
Your daughter. First woman to rule Skellige.
She'll be a good queen. Knows what she wants.
Yeah? So what does she want?
To unite all of Skellige's clans. A difficult task. No one has ever managed it. But Ceres is stubborn.
Thinking long term, then. Think she'll succeed?
She's got a powerful ally. In me.
Oh. Yeah, anything new on the massacre?
A massacre during the feast. Know anything new?
Thanks to you and Ceres, we know who's responsible. It's enough for me.
Not gonna try to capture the berserkers?
They were but tools, Wolf. I'd rather sever the hand that wields the sword than merely break steel.
Makes sense. How is the Isles?
What's new in Skellige?
Of late. Look seaward and you'll see their sun on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something.
Care for me to beat your ass at Gwent?
Ermion taught me the rules and gave me a deck. Wish to play?
Yes.
Let's
play
a quick round.
To win. Off we go.
first great start. Sort that one out. I'll take it. Hey, he plays a monster deck, see? He's got a monster deck. Throw that up there. Ew. I can bring back two cards, so let's throw down these guys. If I put down this one, I might be able to get an easy win. I need to get 8 points. You know what? I throw down Verdant Roche. I've got the win. And I don't waste too many cards. Let's put down Geralt because I can't damage that card. The music is the song. Na-na-na. Frightener. Grave hags. Ugh. That's fine by me. Passed, really? Just because I can.
Boom, 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 boom. You're good. Know what, Wolf? I've this rare card here. Take it. It'll be of more use to you.
Thanks.
You might consider challenging a man in Caer Trolde village. A worthy adversary, though a mere tailor. Justa's his name.
Justa? Actually, have a look at my Wendex. Let's go ahead to him. In. Boss. Okay. No point in having the Elvish Skirmisher. No point in having these guys because they're weak and there's only one of them. Okay, no. Two of them. We'll get rid of you. Go then. Yep. I'll look at these a little bit later, I think, rather than making you guys draw them. Ah.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Fucker!
God, everyone's a bit sweary today, aren't they?
Hey, prepare to have a target with me, eh? Hey!
Gonna meditate just like randomly in the road. Just so. Hopefully, armor should be the armorer.
Then we gotta drag their corpses out of the inn.
Respect, Witcher.
Can sell the rest of his stuff.
What's this?
It's adornment.
Swords need thumping.
So you're back.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Selling stuff, make lots of money. Stop all of that then.
So long.
Got a couple of swords I haven't been able to sell yet.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Let's go win another Gwent match.
We didn't know Gwent's birthday tomorrow. I've no clue what to get.
Go there from here. What a new deal, baby. And just start running. Come on. You're an enhanced mutant, Geralt. Keep running.
It's clearing up.
I'm no trout that must get to its spawning ground. I shall do what I please. Now leave me be. Leave me be, will ye?
Hey, Druid. What the hell's going on with him?
Yes? What do you seek?
Oh my god. Druid became grass.
Kind old geezer I just saw you talking to. Who was he?
One of our circle. Grimmest. An exceptional alchemist. But a stubborn main ass.
Well, been around sorceress is my share. Long enough to know that with great enlightenment comes even greater arrogance.
But sorceress is welcome apprentices, am I right? Not Grimmest. So many formulae in that head. So many methods of ingesting and absorbing lethal toxins. But he'd rather take them to the grave than share.
Why is he averse to having an apprentice?
How should I know? Perhaps because he's a stubborn, mean ass.
Hi, Grimmest.
Want to talk to you.
But I do not wish to speak. Leave. You distress me.
Your face distresses me.
You seem a nice enough guy.
Well, I'm not.
a pile ever to be. I became a druid to avoid others, to not have to deal with them, not to smile when I don't wish to feign compassion when someone's travails matter less to me than a pair of birch cones.
Okay.
So I shall be straight. Get out of my sight. Before something, I know not what, deprives you of yours.
I want you to teach me alchemy. I want you to
share your knowledge. Teach me alchemy.
You? My apprentice? That's rich. While you're at it, why did you ask Uderic if he'll share Spikarog with you?
I'm serious.
I thought so. Don't make me laugh. I've devoted my life to alchemy. Son, literally. Spent countless days and nights with nothing but alembics, choking on fumes, scorching my skin with acids. If you think I'll simply betray to you what I learned through years of sacrifice and toil, then you're mistaken. Deeply.
Yeah? I'm mistaken, am I? Can I convince you somehow?
Can I convince you somehow?
Oh, gods. You're as bothersome as a gadfly before a storm. Though I am preparing to perform a rather tricky ritual. So I could use some help. Even yours. I require three favors. Do them for me. And I shall accept you as my apprentice.
I just seemed like a dick.
There's a way after all.
Get off your high horse and listen. First, you must bring me a pimpernel from the Muskogan Forest. Second, I need a bottle of spirit from the old distillery on Hale Hill.
Finally, it sounds like less like a ritual and more like a party.
Help me perform the rite. He's a druid like I am. You'll find him near Blandara. I believe he's there on a matter of some import. So, what will it be?
Just want to beat you at Gwen.
This Frithjof, who is he?
The Vadermaker, huh? You don't know the word, do you? And I pledge to make you my apprentice. A Vadermaker is a druid who can manipulate the weather, stop a storm, cause hail, make lightning turn your enemy to ash.
Really?
I advise to address him with the utmost respect. If you value your life.
Why do you need the spirits? I've pressed the wrong button.
A Vadermaker.
Spirit. Why do you need that?
As you must know, potential apprentice, alcohol is the base for all potions.
You're not wrong.
Superior alcohol means a higher quality potion. This spirit has no equal. Its strength, its flavor.
Is it the basis of all potions because you get pissed before you make them?
We've lacked a source ever since. But you'll manage somehow, won't you? You're so confident.
A pimpernel. Far as I know, it's got no use in alchemy apart from...
Would you teach your grandmother to suck eggs? It's not any pimpernel. But the one that grows in the Muskogan Forest. And if the rumors are true, a creature jealously guards all the herbs growing there.
Forest creature jealously guarding some secrets? Sounds familiar.
Go on then, let's do it.
All right, I'll do it. But this ritual you want to perform, what's that about?
If you wish to be my apprentice, you must stop asking questions. I decide what to tell you and when to do it. Now go, chop chop, before I change my mind.
Okay then. Where am I going exactly? Let's go find this druid to help him first. Come, Roach. Let us ride.
Let's go.
Off we go. We'll ignore the weird creatures of the forest. And we'll just ride through instead. Shut up. You're all only alive because I let you live.